Hello, welcome to video lecture on digital signal processing. In this video lecture, we are going to discuss the third part of lattice structure for FIR filter. At the end of this session, students will be able to draw the lattice realization structure for a given FIR system. So in this video lecture, we are going to derive an expression which converts the lattice structure coefficients, into direct form coefficients. So first, before deriving the expressions for the general case, let us consider M is equal to 3, which means that we are considering the 3-stage lattice structure here. For M equal to 3, Y of N is equal to X of N plus summation K equal to 1 to M alpha M of K X of N minus K. Let us give this one as equation number 1. This can be written as y of n is equal to x of n plus alpha 3 of 1 x of n minus 1 plus alpha 3 of 2 x of n minus 2 plus alpha 3 of 3 x of n minus 3. Okay, so this is the 3-stage output of lattice structure. Now we have y of n is equal to f3 of n, which is equal to f2 of n plus k3 g2 of n minus 1. So we know, we all know that this is the output of 3-stage lattice structure. Okay, so this can be here, we know that f3 of n can be found by the values of f2 of n and g2 of n minus 1. So f2 of n is equal to f1 of n plus k2 g1 of n minus 1. Now from this expression we know that f2 of n can be found by the values of f1 of n and g1 of n here. Similarly, g2 of n is equal to k2 f1 of n plus g1 of n minus 1. So these two are the output of stage 2. Okay, similarly f1 of n is equal to f0 of n plus k1 g0 of n minus 1. Similarly, g1 of n is equal to k1 f0 of n plus g0 of n minus 1. Okay, so this is the output of stage 1, lattice structure. Okay, so earlier here we have written the output of second stage lattice structure here. So this is the output of second stage lattice structure. So we will substitute the output of first stage and output of second stage in the above expression, in this expression here. So let us give this one as equation number 3 here. Now after substituting the output of first stage and output of second stage in the equation 3, we get this one as F3 of n, which is nothing but the y of n, which is equal to x of n plus alpha 2 of 1 x of n minus 1 plus alpha 2 of 2 x of n minus 2 plus k3 alpha 2 of 2 x of n minus 1 plus k3 alpha 2 of 1 x of n minus 2 plus k3 x of n minus 3. Okay, so after simplifying this one, y of n can be written as x of n plus alpha 2 of 1 plus k3 alpha 2 of 1, which is nothing but x of n minus 1 into x of n minus 1 plus alpha 2 of 2 plus k3 alpha 2 of 1 into x of n minus 2 plus k3 x of n minus 3 here. So let us call this one as equation number 4. Now pause the video for some time and find out the values for alpha 3 of 0, alpha 3 of 1, alpha 3 of 2 and alpha 3 of 3 by comparing equation 2 and equation 4. I assume that you have written the values for alpha 3 of 0, alpha 3 of 1, alpha 3 of 2 and alpha 3 of 3. Okay, so comparing equation 2 and 4, we get alpha 3 of 0 is equal to 1 and alpha 3 of 1 is equal to alpha 2 of 1 plus k3 alpha 2 of 2, which is equal to alpha 2 of 1 plus alpha 3 of 3 into alpha 2 of 2. Okay, similarly alpha 3 of 2 is equal to alpha 2 of 2 plus k3 alpha 2 of 1, which is equal to alpha 2 of 2 plus alpha 3 of 3 alpha 2 of 1. Okay, so similarly alpha 3 of 3 is equal to k3. Okay, so let us call this one as equation number 5. Okay, now for general case, alpha m of 0 is equal to 1 and alpha m of m is equal to k suffix m. Okay, and alpha m of k is equal to alpha m minus 1 of k plus alpha m of m into alpha m minus 1 of m minus k. So let us put this one as equation number, okay, so let us call this one as equation number 6. Okay, and these are the expressions to convert the m stage coefficients of lattice structure into m stage direct form filter coefficients. So these are the reference books. Thank you.